quick before this video starts, I would just like to remind everyone to go follow me on Instagram at @cringe_cafe. And if you haven't for some reason, remember to... Yeah, okay. Oh, also, I'd like to dedicate this video to my cousin, because he gave me the suggestion to make another Morgz video. So this entire video is dedicated to him. Shebby, if you're watching this, which I know you are, this one's for you. Okay, let's get started with the video. Who is Morgz? Well, he's somebody who got a start on YouTube with classics like 1K subscribers Q&A, so many carrots, or another classic like My Name is Jeff SpongeBob Remix. Since then, his content has gotten very different over the years. He would do a lot of gaming after that. You know, he'd play some stuff like Agario, you remember that game? You know, like some classics, you know? Now his videos are stuff like, Last to Stop Eating McDonald's wins $1,000. Get that off the screen. The reason I said get that off the screen, one, because of the thumbnail, two, because of how horrible it is. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna let you experience this, just soak it in, okay? And then I'll interrupt in a second. Just watch for a minute.
Last to Stop Eating McDonald's wins $10,000!
Oh, $10,000, okay. I was way off on that. I can't even blame anyone for that. That was just my mistake. $10,000. Probably not the best choice to put watch till the end after that. I'm gonna decline 100%. We're not watching till the end of this video. We'll skip to the end, but we're not gonna watch till it.
Hello, I would like to order everything on the McDonald's menu, please. Yep, that's everything. Thank you very much. As you can tell, guys, today we are doing the Last to Stop Eating McDonald's wins $10,000 challenge. Now let's drive around and collect the food. Check it out, guys. We have just arrived home, and as you can see, we've got loads of McDonald's. We've got nuggets, burgers, fries, and loads more in case we somehow run out.
Morgan, that may look like a lot of food to you, but to me, that's just a snack.
I'm Big Jill.
Big Jill. Wait a minute, Big Jill, haven't we seen that somewhere?
Pull yourself, Big Jill.
Yeah, no, I don't know if she calls herself that. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. that was classic, that was a classic.
And I'm challenging number one.
That is not your real belly, Jill.
Wow, you're really just gonna lie to our faces like that? Out of all of the channels on YouTube, I'd expect to lie to us. It's really gonna be you, Morgz. You're really gonna script that in just casually. What? Just get that off the screen. You're really just gonna be lying and manipulating us like... Okay, just get it off the screen. Just get back to the video, I guess. Ugh.
Here we go!
Oh gosh! Yo! What the hell?
You know, I've never actually heard Morgz curse. That's a fun fact.
Mom, are you kidding me? Guys! Oh!
That was mine!
Okay, let's just fast forward all of this boring stuff. Okay, let's go near the end.
Mm.
further, but there is one thing I have to say about this. One more, at least. That he stretches all of his videos out, like, way, way too far. And I feel like he's manipulating very tiny children to just watch until the end. Because us as children, and I am a child, we don't really care about stuff like this. So as like a five-year-old, if you're clicking on this video, it says watch until the end. So you're just like,
okay, I guess I have to now.
You know, it's like, he's just, and the amount of ads he places on videos are actually insane. I'm assuming, like, this video has like 10 ads placed on it. And that's not even like a joke. Like, so, you know, little kids are watching to the end. What is the end of this video anyways? You know what? I said I'm not willing to go any further, but I want to know the end of this video. Like, who wins? Who wins the $10,000 that somebody's supposedly winning? But we'll skip to the end, I guess.
Oh! 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 Guys, I can't do it.
Yeah, I don't think I can either.
I forfeit!
Yes! Yes! Martin! Martin! Martin won! We won!
Oh my god, they won! Just to clarify, I'm not happy for them. What I'm happy about is that I can finally end this stupid video. Okay, well, guys, remember to go follow me on Instagram, @cringe_cafe, and also remember to subscribe down there if you have not done that for some reason. Also remember to leave a like on this video and comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on the Cringe Cafe.